can take a look at something like this. This is a standard flat brick, and you can take a look at a brick right here. It's a little bit taller, and you can measure out how many it would take. I can stack all these close together, it's not a great view of it, but this would be 9.6 in height, just based on how many finished you can stack. So if you remember, according to our nominal sizes, our center points are always 3.9 away from any given edge. So 3.9 by any given edge, we need to close.
Thank you.
nominal dimensions, and then how to use them to design a block. I hope that was helpful. If you have any questions, please reach out. I'll talk to you later. Bye.